Senate President Keith Faber has a choice to make.
You can protect a stadium full of people with the pro-life heartbeat bill.
Or
you can call yourself pro-life by only protecting the marching band.
Yes, protecting people could hurt our efforts to protect people.
What?
We better not try, because we might lose.
What? Enough excuses. Call Senate President Keith Faber and tell him to pass the fully protective heartbeat bill, or quit calling himself pro-life.